Yo guys, welcome back to my Minecraft Hardcore Let's Play. Today, we are making that house right behind me. Yes, this one. Let's start with digging it out and then we can come up with some ideas to build over here. Okay, this is already a bit mined out. This is super good. Let's mine this coal. Oh, this was a coal vein. Okay, we need to not touch this one, not this row, but just the inner one can go. Hey, that rhymes. Do not touch the outer row, but oh my god. Okay, that needs to change, of course. So yeah, that was the ceiling of the other house. Okay, yeah, we can do that with just cook some stone and then place it back in. But it's kind of funny that they are just living above each other. But I will not make a glass floor out of here, because then they can watch each other. No, that's not something I'm going to do. Okay, this. Just make this all the way. Yep. Then the floor over here. Yep. And then just one more. Because there will be a floor in this house. With. Oh, cool. Let's fix it immediately. Stone. This one. Yep. Like that. And over here. Pretty good. And then this can go as well. Oh shit. And the side, yeah, just this, because this is the floor gets like this. And then we need to just one more out. I think that is going to be perfect. Torch, so nobody knows there's a chance to spawn over here. Okay, this needs to go as well. This is the wall, so this can go. And then just make it a little narrow thing to go here. I think that is going to look super cool from the outside. And then make another way back through here. But then it's just a bit bigger. This is actually going to be a pretty big house. Not something that I wanted, but sometimes you cannot have what you want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice. And then we shoot Encantor, yeah. Cool. Then we can, of course, mine this out. And just a bit further back. Then put the floor in and also the stairs to get to the other floor. Because the floor, this is the balcony, so yeah, just get rid of this. We go up over here. Yeah, the floor goes here. Okay, do not touch the outer side. Okay, a little chill area here. Perfect. The floor needs to go out for the floor, of course. Like what you do in a new house, you take out an old floor from the old owners and then you replace it with the one you like. It's something that we are doing right now. Okay, put this back in. We do not want it to be that big, but we can actually make a little area over here. a bit sunken in area. The what we also had over in that house, I believe. The chill room with the TV. Okay, just a bit more. This is the outer side, the back wall. Yeah, I think this is going to be enough. Then just a bit more back. With the floor going in. Oh, actually, if you do it like this and then just put the floor over here. Yeah. Then we have no things to do. If you do the floor. Yeah, yeah, that's perfect. I was thinking about then we cannot look outside, but we can. And this one just a bit lower. Okay. Hey, coal, I mean, I thought it was copper. But it is iron and not coal. why did I say coal? Okay. Like this, and then we are going to place the floor in. Over here is some floor blocks, but not this one. Let's make it out of the spruce planks. We need to do something with this because it's not, otherwise we can see the spruce right over there. Dark oak. Oh, what? Is the dark oak up? Oh, that's too bad. Put everything in here. Let's cook some more iron. We need to have some spruce blocks. Go down. Or the dark oak, I mean. For their perfect. White inside over there. Yeah, just bring a stack with us. Go back up. Now we can see if we get any closer to what we actually want. So go over here. Oh, what? No way, did I had it already in my inventory. Okay, I can do this, but I can also do this. That there is just two things, like, oh, not that, but there, and then that one. Then these two, yeah. And then we can fill in the floor, torch it. Otherwise, there will be things spawning. Okay, the wood can go over. Nice. Then we can make a little balcony over here. Oh, perfect. This is going to look really cool. Just fill this in. And we just need to do a few things. I think I will make the stairs go down over here. Just a different route. Like that. And then the floor. Yeah, just another one down. And then make it like this. This one as well. Spruce. Oh man. Wait. I always have two less of stuff in my inventory. But then other times there's too many of both things. Oh, what? Okay, go over here. No, cannot reach that. Ooh. Very scary. Maybe I almost hit that. torch. Is there... Oh, there are things on the floor. So we need to grab them. When I end this episode, I will grab them off camera. Like that. Yeah. And I think that is going to look pretty good. But first, let's put that just to be there. Oh. Yeah. Okay, and then we can go right over there. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. This was close. I think this looks really good. The balcony already. Yeah, that's looking good. I was still looking at that house. No quick way up? No. You need to go like this. And then we have our new house already taking shape. That's pretty good. Oh, I thought I fell down. Right. The floor is already in. And then we can actually make the stairs like this. And then the floor. Oh, what? Yeah, this needs to go actually. This as well. But then we can make the floor over here, but not this, because this is the ceiling of the other floor. So the floor, and then needs to be floor on top of that as well, but with this one, the spruce. So like that. Thank you guys for watching. Next episode we will go and finish this house completely. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in next episode. Bye.